Already tonight, Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns of The Shield competing in one-on-one action. Seth Rollins meets Drew McIntyre, still to come.
Look at this.
It's a torture device.
Ruby Riott might just scalp Rousey right here.
Also tonight, Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid, the Hall of Famer, is here live as he gets back up Triple H Saturday. And again, Riott dragging Ronda.
Oh, my God.
Ruby being very careful not to get herself disqualified. But she's got a finger, her finger is hooked right in the cheek of Ronda Rousey.
And Rousey, and a what a right!
I
Ruby
like
Riott
this. Ruby Riott willing
a cover again on the champion. Can Ruby knock off Ronda and a kick out?
Ruby knows she's going to have to take extreme measures to defeat the Raw Women's Champion, and Ruby is doing just that.
Corey, this has been an incredible game plan by Ruby Riott.
We've got three covers from Ruby Riott already.
Ruby knows she realizes not to get herself disqualified. Utilize the referee's count of five. All this stuff that you cannot do in MMA.
You better not, because if you do, I will eject the door.
Referee issuing a stern warning to the Riott
squad. Oh, Ruby again.
Ruby Riott.
And another cover. Can she put Ronda away? And again, a kick out by Rousey.
Could be looking for the Riott kick.
Ronda Rousey caught her. Intercepted the Riott kick. And a throw by Ronda.
Face first.
And the expression has changed.
This is the rage I was talking about, and Ronda Rousey, it's here.
Ronda Rousey's done playing games.
This is what Ruby had to avoid. Short uppercuts from Rousey.
Oh, Ronda, a gut wrench.
Look at how powerful Ronda is. Drop kick to Logan.
Ronda Rousey.
Yeah, but Ruby Rousey.
He's got her.
Grabs the tights. Almost had Rousey.
Wow.
Near fall again for Ruby Riott. Uh-oh, Ronda, though. Got Riott right where she wants her.
Oh. Uh-oh.
This is not going to be good.
This is going to do it.
See you later.
Armbar. Riott taps.
The Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
What a victory tonight.
That's a good team unit right there. Ronda Rousey and the Bella Twins. I love it.